some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Sprinting. Yes.
Contacts!
They're fine. They show up as red on the minimap, but...
And they're back! Now they're coming down the wall!
Same things we saw in the terminals.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AI.
Oh, that looks cool. No scope on it. I'll try it out for a little bit. I actually like the rifle now, so I'm gonna keep that.
Sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
Can I punch him? What the fuck you doing up there?
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
This goes full shotgun. Holy shit, dude. I was just trying to pick up more ammo. Okay, I'm gonna light you up with this instead. Fucking drone won't go down. Touching it. Holy shit, Jenna shield, what the fuck? I don't have hardly ammo to deal with these things. Dude, I can't go out there. Is this fucking projectile based? Is the drone actually impossible to kill? I have to run. I can't kill them. I don't know why. The drone won't go down. I have to kill them though, apparently. Which is really inconvenient when they're completely immortal. And these things just teleport away as soon as you start shooting at them. What the fuck is this? Okay, I guess I just killed them in one shot. Basically. Where's this fucking drone, and why won't it fucking die?
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knight. Beyond that, though, things get a bit strange.
These ones I can kill. The other ones, when I don't teleport away, I can kill. There's one behind me, but I think I can just go.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
There's no glass there to save me. Phase up. Might just blink at me and kill me. That seems pretty fucking useless as a grenade, I'm gonna be honest. Problem is that's just a slow moving projectile weapon. Yeah. You're not dead yet? Seriously, dude? Shotgun.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals.
My love, put fear from your heart.
War is your realm, Didact. Not mine. And you march to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
So are these the people that made the Prometheans, or that were defeated by the Prometheans?
Lord of Admirals, we are in position over the Forerunner planet.
Show me.
Population numbering over 2 billion. Forerunner ships on alert and in battle.
Is it possible? Have we gotten ahead of it?
Flood infestation detected, my lord.
Damn it!
My lord, the infestation is in a remote locale. Perhaps if we warn the Forerunners?
If we warn them, we give the Flood time to spread. You know we have no choice. Cleanse the planet.
Better be keeping the Flood out of my fucking game.
This is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
That I know of. Shotgun sniper rifle? Probably the setup. I've gone back in a circle. I have. This is where I started. This thing probably would have been helpful before. I kind of like having the bolt shot, but I'll leave it alone for now. Try out some of the other stuff. I'm not sure about it. This displays two different ammo types in the thing. So are the first few shots different? Okay, so we got suppressor, bolt shot. Suppressor bolt shot. Oh, but you know what? There's probably one of these in there. Yeah, I like the bolt shot, so I'm kind of tempted to just keep one of those on me, but...
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Oh, cool. I understand now why that is the way it is. That's essentially displaying the bullet, but broken up into three separate segments that it'll fire in a burst. I thought it was gonna go across the top, across the middle, across the bottom. Alright.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
So does this charge? No. They're playing too far out. I'm getting rid of this thing. They all just stand a couple centimeters away from me and it's fucking useless. Does this prevent shield gen? That is oh so stupid. What the fuck is the point of fucking mobile cover if I can't use it to gen a shield? I dare say there is no point. Also, the sprint in this game doesn't actually work that well. Like, I can press and hold the button and it doesn't do anything for a while.
That's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure cloak is just way better, because the shield preventing me from generating my armor back is really not super worth. I mean, it gives me time to move somewhere else, but it also gives them time to just kind of walk around me. How do I get into the building? That's really the critical question. I like the multifunctionality weapons.
That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Just use that to preserve my shield.
The men who go away are calling any survivors of the Forerunner gone will Did he say forward unto dawn?
He's coming for our beacon.
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
Yep.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
All right, let's get to it. Fuck yeah.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
So I can kill him, but he has to take time to fully regenerate.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Let's get in here and light them up. Provide sniper support. Let the Covenant get in and shut it down.
Drop pod.
Bastard. Trying to help you. I have no reason to pick up a Covenant gun. I like these things. So as it turns out, that shot automatically discharges if you hold it for too long, which I didn't expect it to do, and so I kind of wasn't able to kill the thing because it just kind of shot before I was ready. Okay, fuck you guys. See, that one I feel like held for longer, though, and I still was the one that chose to fire it. So why did that other shot just go off? Because that didn't seem to be how it's intended to work. But when I went over to deal with that one guy, my shot did just fire itself. I guess I do have to use Covenant weapons. No, there we go. I thought there would be ammo over here, but then I couldn't find any. Okay, it does one-shot those. Hello? Fucking hell, I can't hit him. Yeah, scattershot kind of sucks. Will seem to be fairly effective. Fucking tear in space-time. Yo, who ripped a hole in the fabric of reality? Never mind, it's gone now. Okay. I don't hate the suppressor, but I like my current weapons. Providing a good balance of all ranges. Both of my guns can hit long range. But I have close range with the scatter shot of the bolt.
Relay signal is breaking up again.
The precision bolt thing is called. And like a mid-range carbine, the burst functionality.
They found the opening. You better get up to that relay and fast.
I killed you. Okay, I could seriously use like a little bit of cover from something. Oh cool, my ghost just flips over sometimes. Love that feature that they didn't fix for some reason. And I think I'm dead. These fucking banshees. that can't be killed. I can't look up any higher. I can't shoot him. I literally can't look up high enough to shoot him. There's nothing I can do about that. It's kind of hard to clear an area with the most dangerous target that can just fucking annihilate me. I can't actually shoot at. What the fuck? Get off of my head. First of all, didn't like your fucking engine pop or something? Alright, fuck you. Go down. Die already. You don't even have wings anymore. Get the fuck out of my sky. Yeah, I saw him pop and assumed that that was him going down. As it turns out, it's just a special effect they added for shits and giggles. There's another one. Let me just do no damage to this guy for who the fuck knows how long. Don't have wings. I can't look up to shoot him. I understand why I can't look up, but God, is it annoying when he never gets off of my head and therefore I can never shoot him. Going back to the fucking door, the door closes and it will never open again. I can't. It's a fucking banshee. Where'd it go? I know I didn't kill it.
Down.
Shield weak. There he is.
Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
There we go. Jesus Christ.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief. That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
How many fucking vehicles do you guys have? Alright, we done with the Banshees at least? Because those are really inconvenient. I see how it is. I felt like I was too close to charge the bolt shot, but I guess I might as well have. It takes so many bursts to kill him. Oh, there's a fucking Banshee again. Stay the fuck away from me.
Reading a fake IFF tag
to
your planetary core. Do you read?
Planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC asset. Forerunners is on. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7.
Just keep repeating, do not.
Negative,
do not.
Infinity.
Do not.
Do not enter
do not.
The planet.
Do not.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now!
Good thing I know how to operate this thing, by the way. How to twist it back and forth. Snap it back in to shut it down.
Cortana to Infinity, do you copy? Come in, Infinity! The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Meet us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
If they want to broadcast something.
Them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity wall?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
See, I've run out of ammo, and the fucking eyeball still hasn't died. It's kind of a problem. Melee in the back will kill anything, they said. It's fine. Jump me with a sword? Like this setup, I just don't have any ammo for it. Not carbine ammo, but there's not a whole lot I can do about that. I'm not entirely sure why this gets scanned, but I'm not a huge fan of the fact. Especially because it seems like it's really fucking slow projectile. Gonna take them longer than a minute or two.
You need to hear this.
We're detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-120.
We're not diverting from the opening. Hurry, Chief.
Hi, why are all of you red there? Bullshit. two rounds left.
Wait, something's not right.
Something's not right.
The pillars! Touch the pillars!
Yeah, I'll touch them. I'm sure it's fine.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forerunner Dawn. Do you copy?
The Federal is a Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Kind of a weird broadcasting method.
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
Why? The fuck is this? Who is that? Seems to have the reconfiguring
so
tech written down.
The great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever.
So you're welcome. Why are
you
trying to kill me?
You have mastered even these primitives. And man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented.
Leave me alone.
Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned.
A Forerunner has returned.
This tomb is now yours.
Ouch. I'm gonna feel that tomorrow.
Left face rupture.
Didn't you just
Chief,
did he go back to his prison? I thought that was like his prison
Chief,
containing
please.
Him.
We've gotta go. That didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him. Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite, it destabilized the core.
As would make sense.
The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
We're still on the same mission? The fucking par 22 minutes has been 40. I guess that I probably didn't need to fight most of them. Come on. Long fucking feet. I don't think I was gonna make it to that.
Whoa,
ooh, here they are.
Chief, there.
So Cortana couldn't tell that those weren't communication terminals.
Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north.
I don't know that I want to try and go near that when it lands. I think I wait till it lands, you know, puts out the little shockwave of it crashing into a planet.
You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
Yeah, he's gonna get there a hell of a lot faster, though. I'm walking.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
How did I get here?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Alright, got some rescue ops. I feel like I'm the one who needs rescue ops.
Seeing numerous IFF tags. Painting the closest one on your HUD. Except now, the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Contact with your Pelican. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
Got my rifle back. Nice. I don't have grenades.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Palo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
I'll hold on to the DMR for now. Maybe I get rid of this. So the DMR is the same strength as a light rifle. I actually would have thought it'd be a little bit better, but because it didn't have the dual function. But it's not exactly the same, so. That's a suppressor. Somebody else grenade.
What was that he dropped on the ground over there? This is what they've been using to see through the fog.
So these guys are pretty weak. Proper headshot from any marksman weapon seems to kill them. Couple shots from the assault rifle in the head takes him down. That's cheating. Invincibility is also cheating, by the way. You can't just do that.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. He's been through here recently by the timestamp.
Can't hit him in the head. Again, cheating. Get out of here with that. What gun did he have? Did he have a light rifle?
I've got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. that's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple
knock,
IDs!
Knock.
Chief, they're friendlies!
Knock, knock.
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ralph Morton's ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
So are those the newer, fancier Spartans?
What frequency, damn it?
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir. We'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing repair real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
What?
The topographical scan
sure.
of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Again, just teleporting on me and meleeing me instantly is cheating. There's not a whole lot I can do about him taking out 80% of my shield. See, I think he should be extra vulnerable when he's just come out
Chief,
of the teleport, not invulnerable.
The general reports a friendly's pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
I'm not sure what he's doing when he does that, but I don't like it.
Find some cover.
fuck out of here with that.
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the
doors.
Oh,
shit. Hold them off. Well. What, you think you can test 50? I mean, they're putting up a respectable effort. At the end of the day, though, it's just quite a large gun. I don't see what they can really do about it. Any of the other guys make it? Okay. I don't know where that turret ended up. I wanted to take it with me, but it's not happening.
Sorry about back there. That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
Fuck.
You're working with the Prometheans? Fuck you. What, this thing, what is this? This is not a fucking sniper rifle, apparently. I'm shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these covenants.
Thank you. Motherfucker. That thing fucking sucks.
LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
That's the end of this mission? Because that
this
one was way shorter, even though it was supposed
we
to be longer.
The chief on board and
no, okay.
Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Right, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, that doesn't really make sense.
Weapon free, chief. Let him have it!
Bravo's in fire.
I like this rifle so much more than I did in the other games.
We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Ghost. Straight back. Cover, they'll drop right there. Never mind, I guess they're all dead. Man, how far was this waypoint? Tank only goes so fast.
Alpha,
doors are sealed tight.
Sorry, guys. Get out of the way. I'm trying to go around you, but you're being a dick about it. Get out of here.
What's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
A Mantis. Some Mantis. Is this a mecha suit? Oh, yes, it is. It's very tall. Yeah.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it.
Again, I'm just kind of stuck moving at disabled speeds. Powerful, and I can actually shoot at things at range with the automatic cannon.
How they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out.
I assume it was one of those elevators where the door opens on the opposite side for no reason.
See the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down.
I'm not aiming at that.
First jammer disabled. That's two. Fucking automatic ship cannons are gonna get me killed. I'd love some shield gen at any point in time ever. Objective is complete, so I don't know what else to do. I don't know what I'm up to. What am I up to? Blank. What do I do? I just shoot at that? No, I don't think so. Is there a door somewhere I'm supposed to be going through? Oh, I'm just fighting. Okay. So it'll reload because I can't manually reload it.
Captain Del Rio to Sierra 117. The MAC network's reading operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
Back in there.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one.
I mean, I feel like I'm kind of on Del Rio's side.
No, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Problem is, this guy will cause later complications if we just leave him alone, so we kind of have to go kill him, but that's okay, that can be my job.
Infinity to Gypsy Company. The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a
network. So the Didact is a Forerunner then?
Infinity's shields are still down.
But he's the only one we know about so far.
To move up and provide air support.
He doesn't have other people he's released to
work with. Assessment of the terrain.
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
I know where I'm supposed to be running at. Point me in a direction, I'll go shoot things. That's my job, right? I have a whole bunch of Spartans. How much you wanna bet they're gonna be gone within the first 30 seconds?
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC.
I'll wait up to talk just
Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.